be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. I'm totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Will you two just make out already?
Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge. There's my car.
So, where are we going?
I'm on Alta Place, off Howick Ave. It's not that far.
Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something.
You better take it slow. Hey, thanks for this, man. As you can see, I could have driven, no problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me.
Believe they wanted me to walk?
Walk? Do you think this is Europe? Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean my brain's drunk. You know? It's offensive. You don't call a deaf kid stupid for talking funny. I can't believe he just walked out without me. Why do guys turn into such assholes when they get married? Well, he can go back to his boring family to jacking off in the garage after everyone's gone to bed. I'll stick with my awesome life, thank you.
Now, try that again without slurring. That was close.
This is nothing. You should see me on Thanksgiving, humping the turkey, shouting it out. You like my wishbone, don't you? Look at classic me. The ladies in the... Dude! The ladies in that place, dude! All over me like a wretch! I'd have cleaned up if I didn't have the worst fucking wingman ever!
It'd be nice if everything stopped spinning around, dude. Thanks for the ride, man. I gotta get inside. I'm about to spill my guts.
Take this for the gas. I'll see you around.
Try not to pass out and choke on your sick.
Jesus, what? Fucking shit.
No!
Damn.
You picked the wrong guy.
Stay down!
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You two, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Look, it was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but I can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent / skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
All right.
Vinewood Bull.
Sue, Mike, what were you doing?
I was giving myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there with...
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't pee me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend...
I'm beyond pale, okay? It's too late for kale, and its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga, or cock therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You two chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You two relaxed, and you laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful...
Oh, Jesus!
To wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude. You do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Bang, bang. Do what the fuck you want.
What? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself. Let's find your baby.
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
Come on, sir, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your names?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw this! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter. It is
quiet. They're auditioning right now. You're gonna be just as good then as ever.
All right. Yeah.
That was really good. All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. We've got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even talk to
me. Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
Your dad's stuff a 20 in this.
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh, I said that's enough. Hey, I got security. Security!
What'd you fucking
hold
say?
Come on, big guy. Come on there.
No.
Fuck.
No.
Come here, you little shit.
No.
Go home right now, Tracy. Come back here. They took our ride, we take their truck.
Get in the truck, Michael! Hey!
Hey! Not my rig!
We're running that prick down. Look! He went left!
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna flatten this toy car in this big rig.
Don't you worry.
Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car. Come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
He took a left! Look at him! He's on the train tracks! We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
Hey, take a left up here!
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little? Huh?
Maybe, but...
We gotta go to the left. We can have a little fun with it. But let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little? Huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Look, you went right. Get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in L.A.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but we'll get him! We'll get him!
But we're sure taking our time about it. Ah, ah! He's going down into the L.S. River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head! And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. What the fuck is that? All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get off. Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit.
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Mike, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Thank God for that.
my dude, right?
He's...
Oh, no!
Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected, but the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well... And we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently. He has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you? I have always kinda liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of Redwoods. See the broken capillaries around?
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
God! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room. Surrender yourself! Out of there!
That don't look right. Guess you can't judge a corpse by its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
Hey, stop!
I'm not interested in the truth!
Whoa! This guy can't leave having seen what he's seen!
Ah! you!
It's all a big misunderstanding!
Jeez, man!
Carry on with your business!
Stavely's hit!
Hey, I already died once today!
Here I go!
Just let me go!
This building is airtight.
This the way out?
Yeah, you.
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out. I'm not interested in the truth!
We've got protocol!
You're done! You hear me?
It's all a big misunderstanding! Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick. Meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
What's going on?
Okay? Ah! Oh, shit. Sorry. Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown, I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me, I didn't reveal secrets of his, and everything was cool. Problem started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man, yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so, shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. Hell walking on Earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood in, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides. You know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you, big. Now come on, you better take off.
All right, man, I'm with you. I'm with you.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is, like, an amazing opportunity! You're such a fucking fuck, you really are!
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
This crazy guy smacking the shit out of his girlfriend. I don't know what to do. I think he's gonna kill her. Come on, quick! This way! She was screaming no, and he just kept hitting her. It's just over here.
We got one! Go get in there! You fucking moving, you're dead!
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant!
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh! I love it!
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff?
Whoa! Pure magic.
They should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB?
or the entire government. Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
And why didn't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this, and that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids. See, there you go, Dave. You can teach an old dog new tricks.
Let's go. The Bureau owns a lot out in East LS, Covington Supplies off El Rancho. Can you take us there?
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off-the-books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Let's hope for the best.
Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kinda busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met this morning.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips...
Stop!
Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in. We're telling him I'm all cozy with the FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor. You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailing.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of, son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen. If you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us spring Brad, right?
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
go to the agency headquarters downtown. Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew. Walking away ain't easy, Trev. But sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises. What happened to dying with a gun in your hand? Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore. What about your ties to me? To Brad? Those ties are why you got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact. For as long as it keeps me amused, I am. I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing. We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact. The access point is on the west side of the tower. Get us in position so I can rappel down. We need to get closer to the base of the tower.
You fuck around while I'm out there. I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it.
Yeah.
Thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable?
No.
See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside.
No.
Get the lube.
Action!
Who the fuck is this? Terminate him! Lose this problem right now!
Gaggy, use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief! I'm not finished with Mr. K!
Hey! 36 flow, I got you.
Don't harm the asset!
Oh, no!
Help me! No!
Wait, I can shoot her! Hey, you're here!
What the hell is going on?
Room's clear, T! Hit the witch, get us out!
This is unacceptable!
Help!
We need the ass to get back!
Hey, why are we just hanging here?
This guy's shooting at you, Mikey! That's unfinished business! Clean it up, we'll move on! You damn softy!
You're gonna get us killed, you know that?
Don't get angry, Michael! Do something!
Yeah!
I don't like this!
Eat your grain!
That's it! Get us out of here!
Roger that!
Whoa! Looks like we've attracted the attention of their air unit.
You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin!
I thought I had the easy job.
Do something!
What the fuck is going on?
All clear! Send us down at that lot! Roger that, Commander! Come in, Franklin! This might be the time to make your exit. We'll talk soon.
Who are you people?
That doesn't matter.
They said they were government. You Hope Theater!
I don't care who you are!
Then why are you doing this to me?
Hey, hold tight. I got some friends with the Bureau. They'll explain everything.
You saved me. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
The Bureau, the FIB, they will make everything okay?
I'm sure. Don't worry, they'll look after you.
The things those people did to me. I'm an American citizen.
Put her down in the lot, Trevor.
Where are we?
To go easy on him.
Thank you. Oh my, you saved me. Hey.
No, huh?
No.
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. Alright, I'm gonna get out of this shit.
Ha-ha! In bed with the Bureau! And a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Huh? Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.